vlogs, and then just not got enough footage to actually complete them. So I'm hoping today's not going to be the same sort of vibe. But I am currently on my way to a beautiful olive estate. It's called Zabal. I've done a couple of weddings there before. Such a beautiful venue. But yes, I'm on my way there now. I've got 4 bridesmaids to do, and then obviously the bride. The bride is so gorgeous. I did a trial with the bride. She looked absolutely beautiful. She loved it. She just wanted a little cat eye added, and that was it. Hopefully I am able to finish this vlog this time and get enough footage to be able to put it all together. But yes, let's go do some makeup and enjoy.
We've lost track of time, don't know how to feel, but I'm not sorry. I'm lost in your eyes, are you even real? But don't you worry, I'm not looking for the one. No, I just wanna have some fun. So let's get drunk tonight, cause fuck how we feel. But for now,
it is beautiful. I am about to set up and wait for the first lady to get you. I'll just quickly show you the honeymoon suite. It is magnificent. When you walk in, look at that bath, guys. How gorgeous. Okay, so I'm quickly gonna set up and then I'll show you my setup just before the first lady gets here.
But for now, I won't give it all away, cause I don't think I'll stay. No, I can't be the only one who doesn't wanna fall in love. Doesn't wanna fall in love. Doesn't wanna fall in love.
Yesterday she was so beautiful to me. In my mind sometimes I'll run away to this time back in history. She reminds me of the summertime way back in 2003. Hey, she was a cutie in a sundress. I told her I just had to confess I got a crush on you.